Hi everybody, it's Carolina, and today I'm actually going to do a review and a little bit of a shout out to my sister. She sent me an early birthday gift and I am super excited to receive it, and it's 3 butterLondon nail polishes, and I'm really happy. So thank you so very much, Vanessa. You have no idea how much this means to me. Well, actually you probably do since you send it to me. When I opened up the package, I received my 3 butterLondon nail polishes, and the first one that I got was Trout Pout. And this looks like such an appropriate color for spring summer. And actually, I think this did come out in their 2012 spring or summer collection that butterLondon recently released.
It's like a salmon pink.
I hope it looks good on my skin tone. All the pictures that I saw were gorgeous. This color is absolutely gorgeous. And I don't have anything like it in my color wheel at all. Like, all of my pinks are like really like girly pink, and I don't have anything like this, especially something cream. So very excited to try this out. The second polish in my stash was one of the first butterLondons that I absolutely fell in love with, that I really wanted to try out, but I have so many shades that are very similar to this one. Swatched it, I can see a little bit of like holographic glitter in it, very microscopic, almost shimmer I would say, instead of actual glitter. But it's absolutely beautiful to me, and it's All Hail the Queen. And so that's All Hail the Queen. I have a couple of colors that are very similar to this, but, and you can't see it in this light. When I actually swatched it, I can, it's like, oh, I don't even know how, I don't have words to describe how happy I am with this polish, because I've been wanting this one. This is one of the first butterLondons that I was like, oh, I really want that one. Well, actually, it's the second one, because the first one was Wallace. That's the one I fell head over heels for and actually bought. That's my first polish ever from butterLondon.
And the last one has got to be my like top 5 favorites from butterLondon right now, and it is British Racing Green.
Now, British Racing Green, in all of the pictures that I saw of it, it looked like a green cream polish, and it's actually loaded with little silver micro shimmer in it. And on the swatch, you can't tell right away. It still looks like a green polish, but whatever. This is a gorgeous green. This is like an emerald, deep emerald green, and I love greens. So I am all for this polish, and I cannot wait to wear it. I might actually wear it for my birthday, since it's an emerald green and it's just like emerald May. That's my birthday. So I'm probably going to be wearing this.
Okay,
for my birthday.
Now for the review. I'm actually going to review X Out Shine Control. I know that we got this in one of my, I got this in one of my glam bags. Yeah, it's one of my glam bags when I had glam bags. Oh, and a quick update on glam bag. I'm no longer receiving glam bags, mostly not because I was too disappointed to the point that I had to break up with them.
I lost the card that I was using to pay for glam bag, and when I went to the website, there was absolutely no way to get into my payment information at all. Like, I could not find it. I spent like 30 minutes looking, clicking on all little links and everything from my account to all this other stuff, and I couldn't find how to change the card number on my account on glam bag. So I decided what I was going to do is cancel it and then just restart it. Well, when I canceled it, I couldn't get it restarted again. I don't know why, it just wouldn't come up. It wasn't saying that it was full. It was weird. So I decided, you know what, I'm just gonna take this as a sign of the universe telling me enough. I wasn't too happy with the last couple. I mean, I was fine with them, but they weren't what I was expecting, and I could really use those 10 bucks and spent it somewhere else. So that's what I'm going to do. But anyways, I have been using this X Out Shine Control because I have extremely oily skin, especially in my T-zone area, and I've mentioned this before. And I actually found out how good this product is when I went to Dominican Republic. I had a family emergency that I had to go to Dominican Republic for, and in Dominican Republic, it is very humid. And not that I was going down there to like put makeup on or anything, but I had my makeup bag already packed. I usually do. This was already in it.
And so I went down there and I used this product, and I did not have, I mean, I had shine, but I didn't have the oil slick look. And if you hear that huffing and puffing, that's my dog. He has allergies. He has allergies and he's just puff, 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 sneeze, you know, and all kinds of crazy stuff. So I was really impressed with this. I did not experience the slick, oily mess that my face gets, where my face will actually eat my makeup and I won't have like anything on except for like shine all over. I actually did very well with this. Of course, I did take my Urban Decay the slick setting spray with me. I cannot live without that. I don't know how I did without. Actually, I do know how. My makeup would get eaten by my face or wiped off by the slickness of the grease that I had on my face. It was gross. Anyways, but this is actually a really great product, and I am definitely going to be buying this again. I may test out other products like this, like a shine control to put on prior to putting on my makeup and see how I like it, but I was so impressed with this that if I can't find anything else that I like, no, scratch that. I'm gonna be buying this again. Once this runs out, I will be buying this because it was absolutely amazing. I absolutely loved this product when I was in the Caribbean, when it was humid and hot and sticky. My makeup did not budge. So that's my review on this. Absolutely love it. I highly recommend it if you haven't tried it out. Of course, that just helped with my skin. I don't know how it'll affect other people with oilier skin than mine, but it really helped me. I hope you guys enjoyed this review and quick birthday haul that I, early birthday haul that I received from my sister. And I hope you guys have a great day, and thank you so much for watching. Bye.